Exchange the vows. Wow, you look beautiful, Sylvia. You look handsome, Joe. But before I do this solemn ordination, I want to make sure that this is the right person. You know, we read in the Bible some people who play some tricks on others. So at this particular time, I want you to unveil her and make sure that she is the person you were expecting. No, you unveil her. Is she the one? Do we go ahead? Praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. Joseph and Sylvia. You are about to pronounce the most sacred vows that one person makes with another. As you stand before the witnesses of this congregation and before God, it is important that you give careful consideration to that which you are promising. These are not just words. You are accountable to your precious mate. You are accountable to God. You are accountable to your parents for what you are about to say. And you are accountable to all these people that have come to witness for what you are about to pray. It is therefore advisable that you soberly examine the Bible. I prayed before God. And these witnesses. To place your good above mine. Now and always.
No matter the circumstances.
I promise to honor you. To love you. And to cherish you. Joyfully and willingly. I commit myself to you. And to you alone. Wow. Do you have a token that you would like to place on one another as a seal of your labels, as a seal of your love? Do you have the rings?
We do.
Oh, you do. Very good. Can I have the rings? All right. I want us to consecrate this wedding rings. Father, we thank you for Sylvia, and we thank you for Joseph, and we thank you for these wedding rings that they are about to wear. I pray that you sanctify them. I pray that God, your grace, your blessings, and your anointing will be upon them, that as long as they wear them, there will be a token and a reminder of their love for one another. We therefore commit this session into your hands and ask your blessings upon them in Jesus' name. Amen. Before you exchange the ring, I give you this ring. As a symbol of our vows. Two shall become one. Let's give the Lord a good hand.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Congratulations. At this particular time, we are going to, they have requested that they want to serve each other the first meal, which is the Lord's table.